What's that, Alpha 2? Yes, well, of course, I know how to prepare a droid for a geometric orbit. Of course I do. Well, because the professor is sick. Yes, he's sick. I mean, you should know that. But I am more than capable of preparing this droid for outer space technology.
Mm-hmm. I brought my
let me concentrate. Crucial. Yeah, so, you know, it is what it is. if I can't. Alpha, you're not the assistant I remember you once were. You do an awful lot of complaining. Oh, don't you worry. We would like to see exactly what they're doing. For when the big announcement is made, it's going to be crucial for us to keep track of every bit of to the detector is working appropriately. Okay, excellent. Make sure you are data recording everything but the video. Well, per usual, this cannot get out onto the internet. Anytime anything is leaked onto the internet, those little savages seem to spread the word everywhere. It's like they go in every ASMR channel's comment section and say, prepare for ASMR regulation. And we couldn't have that. That would forewarn all the other ASMR channels. Where is the shielding material? What do you mean you don't know? You know what? I am going to be speaking to the professor about a potential Alpha 3. Well, not install an attitude module. Seems that I didn't do quite good enough of a job on this listening orb. Yes, I assure you, Alpha, this is going to be a primo installation. Nothing but the best for our spy satellite droids. Okay. Let's see. This material here is the envy of space programs across the planet. NASA could only dream of owning this material. Let's just indulge in the sound qualities of this material. cold. Certainly long enough for launch sequence. I am now going to prepare the next piece. Turn the heat down, please. I'm roasting. It's like 150 degrees in here. No, well, maybe it's just because I have a fever. That's okay. I'll tough it out. Hopefully this droid wasn't bouncing around too much during the installation process. I always do find it quite relaxing to hear the sounds of eddies of the tape, especially during the installation of space shielding, something rather unique about it. Okay. Now, just some adequate. Oh yes, as you can see, the exactly as we anticipated, no space light shall penetrate this droid's visual orbs. It all seems to be of light, infrared. Ah, listen to that. That sounds like Vincent's Wingeli pulling up in his 1972 Buick GS. He's such a little bit of a show off. What time is it, Alfred? I think he's late. Professor will make the announcement, and I wouldn't ask him. He's been a little under the weather. Well, why do you think he hasn't been making as many videos? Did you ever consider that? He is a human being. Sometimes placing the device directly over the microphone. Ah, yes, there's a certain kind of almost cave-like echo that takes place when we perform that test. It's quite delectable. Excellent. I am quite sure that we have completed. Let me just get my testing light and one last infrared scan of the everything seems to be it all seems to be working out ahead. Well, the tracking seems to be quite on cue. Okay, I think we're done. And I am quite pleased with makes me more crazy. Okay, Alpha, you may launch this spot.